Hello guys, welcome to part 16 of Let's Play Final Fantasy, brought to you by GameOne.com. We're gonna leave Crescent Lake and find Mount Gulg. We're just right over here! Oh, wait, was Mount Gulg? I was saying right the first time. Okay, of course the lava is gonna hurt you, no shit. But you do not encounter random enemies when you're on the lava. A pretty cool technique, even though you lose 1 HP for every step you take. It all depends on what you're willing to sacrifice. Okay, another new enemy, the Fire Elemental. Luckily with our new classes, we're more than ready. Down! Mithril Helm, do I really need that? Oh, I already got plenty. Oh, I don't have one for me. I forgot, now that my classes are upgraded, I could have bought some shit earlier. More traditional pancakes. Not a threat. Though I'm pretty sure they'll outlast this turn. That doesn't matter. Yeah, we can get fire because of bugs. Nope, didn't make much of a difference. Let's get rid of the poison. You gotta be kidding me. Like, do those fire elementals have anything better to do than guard chests? I bet you there's nothing good in there. Just 1520 bucks. Yeah, that's what that guardian was there blocking. Hope you realize you just wasted your life. You try yourself, jackass. That was a wasted turn. I knew I should have targeted that other outkick. Sadly, the ninja doesn't dual wield. If we did, that would have been very handy. To actually have two blades at a time. But alas, we'll just have to move on. Maybe we'll try and get those other chests before we go to the next floor. Come on, kill them off. These are just old enemies. Nothing new. Break. Like, why can't your enemies just all die? I'm not even gonna bother to come up with a turn off random enemy encounters cheat. I'm not gonna use it. I mean, basically my character really needs to level up anyway so I can use more magic. I guess it's somewhat of a benefit, but it can be very annoying when you don't fight enemies that give you a lot of experience anyway. So I mean, as long as I'm gaining levels, I mean, I'm good with that. Chest over there. God, these chests. Why do they have to put this in the most inconvenient hallway? Like, it's just crammed up. Like, why couldn't each dungeon just have its own map? Like, I mean, I know there are maps on Game Facts, but I don't really want to open that up. Just look for a map. I'm gonna go find that chest there on the right. I know I'm wasting time, but I'm gonna get that chest. I don't care what you all think, I'm getting that chest. Like, there could be something good in there. I just wish I could find some enemies where I could, all my party members can go first, for once. It seems like no matter what enemy I'm fighting, all four of the enemies go first. We really need higher speed. That was a waste. Like, what kind of hallway just zigzags? The most you can go horizontally, like free space, the spaces, ugh. I mean, the exit of this floor is just to the left of where you started. I'm only going there for the treasure. That's the only reason I'm here. Like, I'm not going to be getting useful eyes, but I could be getting some good armor. Maybe I can be getting some good weapons. Maybe I can go without killing myself just so I can get through this dungeon. Will I survive this Christmas holiday? I hope I do. Let's see how you like thunder. Okay, you can survive that. You got to be shitting me. Couple fire elementals, this shouldn't be too much of a problem. Wish we didn't have to fight him. What a great sword. I can't. It's weaker. I went through all that just for a weaker weapon. Fuck me. Fuck me with a giant volcano. Yeah, just fuck me with a volcano. I don't care. I let it erupt in my rectum. Yeah, that's just fine. It's my lucky day. It's like Merry Christmas, and I go kiss my ass. And I'm just going the wrong way. I mean, this is the way to, like, a chest that I already opened. Why do these dungeons have to be so complicatedly designed? I mean, it's bad enough the game isn't all that straightforward with where you gotta go. I mean, seriously. This is even worse. Wait till we go to the Soul of Chaos dungeons. They're, like, totally evil. Not just because of the enemy, because some of the enemies are actually quite easy. But, I mean, the dungeon layouts are random. Well, I mean, the layout of each room is the same. It's just random on what one you're gonna go to. And the Earth Gift Shrine is worse, because you gotta go to that dungeon 4 times in order to beat all the bosses and get all the treasure. That means you gotta suffer through that same shit again and again and again and again. The other 2 dungeons, which are for fire and water, you only gotta go through 2x. And the Wind Shrine, which is the biggest one, you only need to go through it once so you can get through all the bosses. So yeah, we're in for one rocky LP, I can tell you that. I definitely want to get those treasures. It's a big room right there. Try to get there as fast as I can. We're lucky we won't be able to get through to the end of this video. I mean, I just got to Mount Gulg in the start of the video. And I'm still only in the 2nd floor. But why did I do that? I hit the wrong option. That doesn't matter. I still beat him. I better use a healara. Just in case we're running low. Damn it. Like, this is annoying. It really is. This is so bad! Like, I'm not even close! To the end of the dungeon, there's still several more floors to go! None of them are this complicated, thank God, but still! I didn't even go that far! You know it's bad as soon as you open a chest, just 1 step enemy encounter. Like, give me a break. And I bet you I'll be missing 1 treasure that's like the best item in the game. Okay, another new enemy, the Lava Worm. It looks like the Incredible Giant's Pingus going berserk. Okay, nothing useful. Money and items. Like your axe, okay, there's a glitch on the bottom of the screen for some reason. Phoenix down. That so got like 50,000 thumbs down, and I only got 3. Where's the third one? In my ass. Okay. Let's just stop the video right here because it's getting real frustrating. Stay tuned for the next part when we do even more Mount Gulg. See ya, everyone.